welcome to the stage the next Dream Award honoree, the beautiful Loretta Holloway.
First of all, I want to thank Miss Mable Buckner for this vision. She deserves another round of applause. I came to Las Vegas in 78, I do believe. And when I saw the marquees with people's names such as Sammy Davis Jr. and Frank Sinatra, I said, I'm in the right place. But there was a group that I would always see, and they were the most elegant group that I had ever seen, and that was the Cheerleaders. Still Cheerleaders. Talk about always sharing their stages and being very generous. They gave me my first opportunity to entertain and to sing before an audience in Las Vegas. Skip Trenier, I will always love you, my friend. I've had an incredible time and incredible career in Las Vegas. I like to think that I was good for it, and Las Vegas was good for me. And I see so many friends who have come from out of town, so many friends that I can still call friends after all these years. And as a man who was with me from the very beginning of my 21 years of being here in Las Vegas, and his name is Robert Kaz. Is Robert here tonight?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Thank you, Robert, for being by my side, my friend. Thank you. And to all the friends who have come out of town, and who followed me from lounge to lounge and to showroom, from my heart, I thank you very much.